I was younger, but the world closed in on me between mountains, the roads, and the silence and fear, on the search of unpredictable hope. A hope that only comes to be the most exciting part of my life. But the way I found her, it was mine. She betrayed me in foreign hands, hands that sacrifice my awareness into a nightmare that always carries my whole life. I did collapse the ambition of others, not because it was bad, but there was no other alternative at that time. The deep heart of the mountains and the distance of my eyes, I remember how my ambition changed the color of my horizons. There my dream remained, there my steps remained, and the gold.
Can you tell me where I can start in the country? Which way, which canyon?
From the board home, across the hillway to Fort McDowell, there's a woman with three children in that house.
How did you find the mine? Was it there already? Anybody else working on it?
I couldn't believe it. It's the biggest gold mine I've ever seen in my life. 18 inches of pure gold vein. Water. Give me some water.
Does anyone else know about the mine?
No. No. Just give me the water, son of a bitch.
I will give you the water, but first, you gotta tell me where the mine is, old man.
Hmm. So here.
Them Indians. They follow me from all the mountain. I must got killed by them, you know?
No English.
Oh, I see. Look like we're talking to myself. Okay, adios, you know? Can I see that? You guys, mining? Miner, you know? Sorry for the water. Please. No amo. Okay?
Water, please.
I know, but you gotta tell me, how much gold did you get out of the mine? Look, you be nice with me, and I'll be nice with you. But you gotta tell me how to get to the mine, old man.
I spent more of my life protecting the mine than I did prospecting.
What is you?
A lot of people followed me from Phoenix and everywhere.
Your priest, I ain't your padre, I sure the hell ain't your father. I just want to know one small thing. Where is the goddamn mine?
Yes.
Thank you.
Well, well, man. Well, hell, 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 hell. Hmm. Go on, tell me. Who else did you kill, huh? It looks like you want a clear conscience. And I gotta warn you, you are talking to the wrong man.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Well, yeah. I mean, as soon as I get back to Phoenix, I'm gonna get my citizenship, and I'm gonna claim that mine. I mean, it's been 4 years and nothing. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna do it. You hear me?
Yes, I hear you. But I brought you here to work on the mine, not to claim the mine. It is my gold, you know?
What if I told you it's my gold now?
Well, now I can see where you came from, you know? My own nephew. What a shame.
Go on, then. Pick up your six-shooter, whatever it is you have.
I guess I have to begin my shovel one more time.
Yeah, shovel. Because now you work for me.
Just that the shovel's not for the mine.
Particular fall on you at all?